Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University, presented by Breckwell. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the control board in your Big E SP1000 pellet stove. For today's project, the only tool you should need is a number 2 Phillips screwdriver. Before starting our project, first make sure your stove is completely cool and then remove the power cord from the back of your stove. Next, remove the 3 screws on the back of the stove that hold the side panel in place. The side panel can then be removed by pulling it down and out away from the stove. Locate the control board and unplug the white Molex plug at the bottom of the control board, being careful not to pull the wires loose from the plug. Now, going back to the outside of the control panel, remove the 4 screws securing the control board. Once these 4 screws have been removed, you can now easily remove the control board from the side panel of the stove. Now, to install the new control board, set it in place and replace the 4 screws you removed previously. Secure those tightly with your screwdriver. Now, connect the Molex plug to the bottom of the control panel, making sure the retaining clip snaps properly. Once connected, you can now push the side panel back into place and replace the 3 screws securing it to the back side of the stove. Now that you successfully completed your repair and replaced the back of the stove, be sure to plug your stove back in and check for proper operation. Thank you for watching this edition of Burn Tech University. Should you have any further questions, please visit our website at www.breckwell.com or contact our customer service toll-free at 1-866-606-8444. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University.